हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम मेकिंग दिस वीडियो बिकॉज आई गेट सम मैसेजेस फ्रॉम माय फ्रेंड सम पीपल्स दैट विनर डू इज दैट कंपलसरी टू गिव आईएलटीएस एग्जाम व्हेन वी कम टू यूरोप और नॉट. इट इज़ नॉट एन कंपलसरी, इट इज़ डिपेंड ऑन कॉलेज बाय कॉलेज. ओके, लाइक व्हेन यू गो टू यूएसए, यूके, कैनेडा, ऑस्ट्रेलिया, इन दीज कंट्रीज इंग्लिश इज compulsory because they have English language, that's why IELTS is compulsory. But when you come to Europe, there they have their own local language. Like when you come to France, they speak French. When you go to Germany, they speak German. Italian speak Italian. Swedish, many languages, right, in Europe. So if you don't give IELTS, it is not an compulsory. If your college want, then it's okay. If they, your college don't want, then not a compulsory. But second question which is raised, I'm from Hindi medium, I'm from my state medium, whatever I studied from the school, and if I make can I give this exam, IELTS exam, is that mandatory for me? According to me, I think you should give IELTS exam, because when you are not from English medium, you don't know that how to give answers during the study. You don't know that how to give answers, how much answer you have to write, how many errors you are doing while doing your writing, while giving answer, while making a PPT, while making a project. Because during the college we have so many project and we have to submit all the time, most of the time, like in every 3 to 4 days we have to submit this project, this project. All the teachers were coming in the class, you have to give this project, you have to do this thing, this thing, this thing, and we have to write it on the English. If we don't know English, do you think so it is easy for us to submit those project? According to me, no. Because if you don't know English, you will not able to give proper answer, you will not able to give correct answer, even though by Google as well. Because you will not know that what is written, what is that written, what is not written, and is that correct or is that not correct. So that's why if you are coming to Europe, and you should have to give IELTS exam, and you don't need to get a lot of marks during your IELTS exam. You have to just, if you are getting overall 6 band, not less than 5, like in reading, you know that we always get it 5 band, right? It is the toughest problem, it is toughest part in IELTS exam. And in other part, if you are getting 5.5 and speaking, if you are getting 6, means it is good. You will able to present to yourself during the class time, and during your, when you go out, when you go for job, you will able to explain to yourself. When you go to job, if you wanted to talk with the customer, if you wanted to talk with the clients regarding your project, regarding your job, at least you will able to explain to yourself. But without IELTS, if you are coming here and you think that you will do something in Europe, and I think it is not, you will not able to do anything. So please, before coming to Europe, if you are not from English medium, then you have to give IELTS exam. Don't expect to get it 7 band, 8 band, 9 band. If you are getting 6 band overall, it is enough according to me. So thank you so much to watching my video, and I'm now I can show you the view nearby my where I'm standing. The place is Satle. See here. This side it is a shopping center. This side there's so many cafes where you can go and drink coffee, cola as well, right? I hope I won't tell. This side is nice office, government office. It is nice church. So I hope guys you are happy, you are safe at your home. Thank you so much to watching my video. Please like my channel and subscribe it, and please comment if you have a problem. If you are coming to Europe, try to contact me, try to send your messages, टेल मी योर सिचुएशन, आई होप आई कैन हेल्प यू. थैंक यू सो मच, बाय बाय.